How many times do I have to tell you people? I ate a bunch of candy cordials, you know, the kind with the real liquor in the middle. That's what they smelled on my breath.
Uh-huh.
MacGyver, have I ever lied to you?
What took you guys so long?
Woo! Was that a trip?
That was close.
Too close?
Oh, come on, Holly. That's what it's all about. The excitement, the hunt. Or as my old man, Arthur B. Reynolds, the great white hunter, would say, the thrill of the hunt.
I don't think my folks would ever cut me off without a dime like your father did.
You didn't flunk out of Stanford.
Oh, no, no, wait a minute here. I didn't flunk out. I mean, you've got to go to classes to flunk out.
Brett, your dad was paying the bills.
He had the money. You know, my dad used to always say, get a job, do something with that brain of yours. Well, I'm using it. Here, put this with the other stuff. Where's Lisa?
Beats me. Once we split the house, everybody was on their own.
Why don't you give her a call? Make sure she got home, okay?
What's happening? I thought we were out of here.
Adam, come on. We just scored. Kick back. Savor the moment. We're cool here.
The maid answered. She's not at home.
You didn't say anything.
No.
I knew we shouldn't have let her tag along.
I didn't hear anybody complaining when Lisa paid for all the beer.
Hey, she's the one that wanted to impress us with all her credit cards.
Time out. Holly will talk to her at school tomorrow, okay?
It'll be fine.
And if it isn't?
Well, then Lisa's got a problem, doesn't she?